Alright? Good luck, both of you guys.
Come on, Pete.
Time to watch Street Fighter. Yo. Was that Transformers 4? Who said that?
Yo.
Changing up his game plan, dude. He's going in a little bit. Oh, Pete, that was the flash kick.
And body.
Dude, no, man. He's getting fucked, dude. You know, I'm fucking recording this shit for him. Harry got you out of the corner, dude. All he needed to do was cuss me out, bro. Perfect. He just needed the anger.
He's always proud.
Yeah. He found the fire. Never mind.
Nice.
Wow, that reaction. Nice anti-RP.
Breather. Breather.
It takes longer.
See, that's what happens when you go in.
Sure, you don't want headphones?
You can have a water?
Yeah, I have water. I love it.
Something in
there. Yo, Quincy. Quincy. That was some old school roads.
He's super nervous too. He's not playing closer to
you. He hasn't changed it up, yo.
I kept.
Only you have.
I mean, that's the meta. They talked about it, and I was like, I can't do it anymore. Like, dude, you can totally still do that.
Yeah.
Quincy should keep doing it. Force Pete to change it up.
No, it's cool, yeah.
Like after each time.
if you got sold through. Whoa. That would have been the read of the century.
Patience, Quincy.
There's nothing, Quincy.
There is no help. There is only time.
I like that.
Just time them out. There is no jump forward.
Why is he getting blown up? Good shit, Pete.
No flaps.